To replace the water filter in your refrigerator, open the cover and pull the old filter straight out. Before you install the new water filter, remove the protective cap. With the arrow on the bottom facing left, insert the filter into the housing, then close the cover. Be aware, you should run water through the system to flush out the lines before drinking.